She didn't know, but now we is. We are, well, she knows this part. We are going to go see who, Ness?
Big Time Rush.
Big Time Rush. Big Time Rush is this big time band back in, what year?
2010, maybe?
2010, 2012. Maybe. 12. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if you ever seen the TV show called The Monkees, but it's almost like that same premise, even though most people have not made that comparison. But it was a TV show on Nickelodeon, mm-hmm. And they had, it was like about a band of kids, a boy band, getting together and living in Hollywood. So, and they had a lot of actual hits on the radio while they were actually making the show. Well, this one grew up watching them and loved them so. Last year, we went to go see them in concert. It was on our What Have We Been Up To video. And now we are back, seeing them again. Because mm-hmm. I will do anything for her. And I've lost my mind. But anyway, so now we got to get dressed. We got to go to New Jersey and get ourselves together to go see Big Time Rush. I have no idea what to wear. It's a boy band for kids who are now older teens at this point. And yet, I still don't fit into any of those demographics. We also need to decide what I'm going to smell like. We're going to go with this one. Because it's a good smell. One of my favorite smells. Not sponsored. Not saying it can't be. Now, this was my first choice of shirt. But I got pants with holes. So they want shirt with holes when they had pants with holes. And excuse my room, it's a work in progress. Of course, it's been a work in progress for about maybe 3 years. But anyway, so it looks even worse on the camera with the tank top sheeting through. So I don't know. I think this is, first off, I should probably have a black tank top, which none of them are clean. And just holes with holes. It's too much. You let me know what you think, but I think right now for this, it's too much. So I'm thinking about going simple with just the black t-shirt. Can't really see it with the pants, but yeah, because I'm thinking something simpler might be in mind. It's warm out, so black, but this is a very thin material. I have two more things to try, we'll see. Then we got this. But not really. I went through three white shirts. This was the best of the three. And this is still a no. And this is Nessa's outfit.
Yes.
Looking all cute.
My outfit.
With short shorts.
These are the same shorts I wore
too short.
Last year.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, it's the problem. And you've grown up since last year. Anyway. And you need some shoes.
Yeah, I know.
You ain't got no shoes on. You're trying to be barefooted.
Oh, isn't she such a cutie? Oh my god.
And this is Izzy B! You gonna hold the fort down while we're going, Izzy B? So Ness is over here taking selfies. And she looked at me like, okay, are we ready to go? And I said, hey. It's okay. We're not in a big rush.
The joke was funny the first time.
It was. It really was. So we're taking a quick Chick-fil-A break because we didn't have dinner and we're running ahead of schedule. But I want to take this moment to ask Ness some very BTR questions.
Oh my god.
For one, who is your favorite Big Time Rush band member?
Kendall, hands down.
Why?
I don't know. I just love Kendall.
Not sponsored.
And I love him. He was my favorite band member when I was a kid as well.
maybe it was an influence that he was kind of the main character, maybe not, but I don't know. I've always liked Kendall.
Next question. Favorite Big Time Rush song?
Ooh, that's a really hard one. Honestly, it's probably... I know the top is Boyfriend. Everybody loves Boyfriend. But I think, honestly, my favorite is Till I Forget About You.
Till I Forget About You.
Just because it's... No! Okay. Can I say top three?
Sure.
Okay. Till I Forget About You.
Let's break a rule.
But they're not going to be, like, in order. These are just, like, my top three favorites.
Gotcha.
Till I Forget About You.
Mm-hmm.
Show Me, which isn't a very... I don't know if it's, like, popular. But it's, like, Show Me By The Way You Hold.
Oh, yeah.
Way
really?
Hit you. I love that song.
Intriguing.
Not it's, like, one of my favorites. And Windows Down.
I don't know that one either.
Woohoo!
Oh!
Windows Down, yeah.
Okay. I don't think I really have a favorite, which is just as well since I'm a 53-year-old man. You know. But there are a lot of songs I do like. Usually it's just whatever I'm in the mood for. But I don't really have any favorites. Heck, I still love the title track.
That is a good one.
Okay, now I'm going to let you eat.
Okay. Yup.
Look at all this damn traffic. You know, these Mickey Ficky Big Time Rushers.
Oh my god,
you have issues. All right, we're home. Concert was dope. We had fun. Excuse me, we had fun, but it's late. It took forever to get home, and we liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. Love y'all. What do we say, Nezza?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Good night.
Good night.